Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our guest of the